Good morning, Stanwood High School. Today is January 25th, 2021. My name is Andrew Norton, and I'm the ASB Public Relations Officer. This week, with forecast, we have a cloudy with a small chance of rain, a high of 45, and a low of 34.
My name is Alex Thomas, and I'm the other Public Relations Officer. Today, the library opens from 8 o'clock a.m. to 10:30 a.m. TSA meeting at 2:30 p.m. as well. On Tuesday, we have a chess club meeting at 2:40 p.m.
There's a coffee with the school board event at 9 a.m. and 12 p.m. this Wednesday. You can virtually grab a coffee and you can interact with them. There will also be a virtual tour of the new construction. For any more information, go to the school website. This Wednesday also has a senior scholarship presentation at 10 a.m. The library is going to be open from at 9:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. FCCLA meeting at 12 p.m. History Day Club meeting at 1:30 p.m. And there is no German Club this week. This Thursday, the first semester ends. An NHS meeting is at 2:30 p.m., a chess club meeting at 2:40 p.m., and there is also another session of Coffee with the School Board event at 8:30 p.m.
On Friday, the first day of the second semester starts. If you have any new classes for this semester, then the Meet codes and Google Classroom codes will be sent to your emails. Also, work for the first week will be posted on Friday. The deadline for purchasing a yearbook is then. Go into the new office and pay for one if you'd like. The office is open from 7 o'clock a.m. to 2:45 p.m. The library is also open from 8 o'clock a.m. to 10:30 a.m. We have a GSA meeting at 2:30 p.m. and a knowledgeable meeting at 2:30 p.m. New club alert. Mrs. McFall and Mrs. Holum are starting a yarn club on Thursday afternoons from 2:30 p.m. to 3:15 p.m. They are looking for anyone that knows how to knit or crochet or would like to learn. If you need any materials too, they can help you with that. The first meeting will be February 4th at 2:30 p.m. The code for the meeting is YARN Yarn.
Any student interested in participating in sports this year should sign up now and get all of the required paperwork completed. There is a link on it to the SHS website, student newsletter, and hard copy of this announcement. If you need any more information on anything we talked about today, feel free to check the hard copy of this in your first period teacher's classroom. Thank you, Spartans, and have a great day.